Christmas time's a real family occasion. A card for friends at home and overseas. A time to put aside humdrum frustrations and be bright as blinking lights on Christmas trees. But not everyone you meet has an invitation to a place where they can share some Yuletide cheer. For the friendless and the homeless and the exiles, it can be the saddest time of the whole year. Invite a stranger into your home this Christmas. Be like good King Wenceslas, have no fear. Give back a bit of what you have been blessed with, and spread that spirit throughout the whole year. That quiet nerd they laugh at in the office might love to join you for your Christmas meal. That sad-faced lass who serves you in the market may have a smile behind those eyes of steel. We meet so many loners in our lifetimes who feel forsaken 'cause nobody cares. If you could share your home with one such person, to their prayers. Invite a stranger into your home this Christmas. Be like good King Wenceslas, have no fear. Give back a bit of what you have been blessed with, then spread that spirit throughout the whole year. Discover about kindness. Don't simply sit there trying not to cry. Go out and put your ideals into practice. Ask someone in for sherry and mince pies. We can't solve the whole world's problems over Christmas. Gesture in the end, but an avalanche starts from a single snowflake. And is there a better way to make a friend? Invite a stranger into your home this Christmas. Be like good King Wenceslas, have no fear. Give back